I hope that you found that useful and interesting. Well, maybe not interesting. I mean, it's toilets, isn't it? Yeah. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel, it's Claire and Rags, and today I'm going to be showing you how to properly clean your cat's litter box. Now, the cleanliness of a litter box is very, very important. Cats are very clean creatures, and if their litter box is too dirty or too smelly, they just won't use it, and that means that they will use other places, which isn't good. Now, daily litter boxes should be scooped out if there are any leavings, but you should be cleaning and washing out their litter box at least once a week. It's really simple, dead easy, and I'll show you step by step how to clean your cat's litter box.
The first step is to clean up any poops that are in the litter box. Next, you want to empty the litter box of all the litter that is in there at the moment. Get rid of all of it as you're going to be cleaning out the whole tray. Next, with hot soapy water, you want to clean out the entire tray. Now, it's safe to use dish soap or washing up liquid. Be certain not to use anything that's ammonia based or bleach, as cats are really sensitive to smell and you don't want to put them off using the litter tray. Okay, give it a good wipe down. Make sure you do around the outside too. Some cats don't have the best aim. Once it is nice and clean, you want it to dry. Now, I usually air dry it and leave it underneath a radiator, but if you're pressed for time or want it drying quicker, just use an old towel that you don't no longer use. Once it is dry and making sure that it is completely dry, it's time to fill it back up with some fresh cat litter. Now, there are lots of different kinds of cat litter that you can get. Ragsy prefers the wooden one or this gravel one. It's a bit of trial and error finding which litter your cat prefers to use. It's best to use the one that they like the best, otherwise they might not use the litter tray. Just fill it up to the level that your cat is used to and can use comfortably, and there we have it, a nice, fresh, clean litter box. Happy pooping, Ragsy!
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope that you found that useful and interesting. Well, maybe not interesting. I mean, it's toilets, isn't it? Yeah. Do please feel free to share any comments you have below, and speaking of comments, it is that time of the video to announce the winner of our Relax My Cat t-shirt competition, isn't it? Yes, it is. Now, we had some wonderful comments last week on our special needs cats video, and it's so nice to see in the comments so many people who adopt special needs cats, so well done to you guys. And now on to the winner. Congratulations to Misha D. They commented and saying that they have adopted a couple of special needs cats in their family, and that's wonderful to hear. Congratulations, you have won yourself a Relax My Cat t-shirt. Now, all you need to do is email us at relaxmycat@gmail.com with your size and your address, and we'll send that t-shirt over to you. Congratulations again. Now, if you want a chance of winning your very own Relax My Cat t-shirt, all you need to do is follow these three simple rules. First of all, you need to make sure you are subscribed to the channel and that you have notifications on, so you get a notification every time one of our new videos comes out. And most importantly, you need to comment on this video in the first 60 minutes that it's up. Follow all those rules and you have a chance of winning a t-shirt of your very own. Good luck, everybody. Thanks again for watching, guys. If you did enjoy the video, please give us a big thumbs up and head on over to Google to give us a Google review to make us more discoverable for people who are wanting to help their pets. Thanks again, and Ragsy and I will see you next week. Bye!